Afghanistan cricket team spinner, Rashid Khan, has already made a name for himself by performing brilliantly in top cricket leagues like Indian Premier Leagues, IPL, and Caribbean Premier League, CPL. And now, the 19-year-old Afghan is set to display his magic with the ball in Australia. The young spinner will play for Adelaide Strikers in this year's Big Bash League, BBL, beginning on Tuesday. The thought of playing in the Big Bash League was always on Rashid's mind, and now that his dream is set to be fulfilled, he wants to give a good account of himself in the T20 competition down under. Red Bar Big Bash League, Chris Linda 6 King, Perth Scorchers the team to beat. I love Big Bash and was really keen to play. I will try to keep things simple, the more you enjoy the game the better you perform. Hopefully there will be some good celebrations, the leggy said in an interview to adelaidenor.com.au. Recently, the Afghan also spoke on his bowling, saying he would focus more on keeping things tight rather than going for wickets. I am more concentrating on having a good economy. I am not so worried about wickets as I am bowling after 10 overs and finishing. Rashid Khan's upcoming stint with Adelaide Strikers also means that he would get a chance to share a dressing room with former Aussie great, Jason Gillespie, who happens to be the Strikers' coach. The young leggy is looking forward to it. Red Bar Australia's Big Bash League T20 cricket set for greater heights this season. I performed well in the T20 World Cup and Jason spoke with me after that. I decided to play for the Strikers. He has been supporting me very well, he was quoted as saying by the Australian website. Rashid Khan shot to fame thanks to his sterling show with the ball in the 2016 IPL when he helped David Warner's Sunrisers Hyderabad lift the trophy.